Come on, ladies. 10 minutes. That's all I'm after.
You've been blacklisted from the House of Blossoms, Lord. Well, it's not Lord anymore, is it?
Blacklisted? I don't... For how long?
Till you get moneyed again, Edmund. So let's call it the rest of your life. Chief Pinchcock in the alleys will put up with your behavior.
You're enjoying this far too much, girl.
No, Edmund. We're enjoying it just enough.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Xiao Xiao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Xiao Xiao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally, if you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I feel deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir.
What happened to the sloop sellers?
Even with a city like it is, the Aristos still sleep down here.
What else are they gonna do with their time? Count their gold?
If I had a lordly pile of Daymore and all the poppy that money could buy, I'd bring the girls to me.
Just keep your eyes and ears open. Secrets come from everywhere. I'll be glad when this is all over. What's happened to this place? I think a tooth's coming loose.
first time, sir.
Where is Madame Zhao Zhao? I came to the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Zhao Zhao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally. If you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
I'd be deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Zhao Zhao.
Times.
Even with a city like it is, the Aristos still sleep down here.
What else are they gonna do with their time? Count their gold?
If I had a lordly pile in Dayport and all the poppy that money could buy, I'd bring the girls to me.
Doesn't feel safe on the streets.
I'm going to find you! You hear me?
Freddy's over here.
Come on, where is he?
What?
Not there! You're no match for me.
Something feels wrong. Thank you. I'm starving. Something feels wrong.
Jammed again?
I hope you don't expect me to assist.
No, not at all, sir. Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I knew that Madame Zhao Zhao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location. But this...
It pays to be shut away from prying eyes, sir.
Yes, well, I'm certainly paying.
Stay away, or it's me who'll get rutted.
Night's going on forever. Doesn't feel safe on the streets. Night's going on forever. I'd give for a coffee. It's terrible around here. Maybe I'll get lucky tonight after my shift.
Weather's turning.
Worn out.
Blossoms better not overdo it with the opium again. It still spins.
This gloom is everywhere.
Stories I could tell about the shit I've seen down here.
I'll be glad when this is all over. Just keep your eyes and ears open. Secrets come from everywhere.
Some of the toppers these girls have to cater to. Pfft.
Sleep.
Night's going on forever. Some of the toppers these girls have to cater to. Pfft.
End up a rat show if I'm not careful.
Tough times. Hope it's not the gloom. I'd welcome some warm coffee. What happens in the house stays in the house.
Welcome some warm coffee. Smells terrible around here.
I need to rest.
Has been acting strange lately.
Huh? Something was just there.
Could swear it.
Nothing to sweat over.
I have just seen something.
first time, sir.
Where is Madame Xiao Xiao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Xiao Xiao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally, if you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Xiao Xiao's den of delights. You'll only be running short.
I'd welcome some warm coffee.
Even with a city like it is, the Aristos still sleep down here.
What else are they gonna do with their time? Count their gold?
If I had a lordly pile in Dayport and all the poppy that money could buy, I'd bring the girls to me.
Expect me to assist?
No. Not at all, sir.
Mind your footing, sir. Keep close to my light.
I hear that Madame Xiao Xiao kept her house of ill repute in a discreet location. But this...
It pays to be shut away from prying eyes, sir.
Yes, well, I'm certainly paying.
Constant Gravel.
We come here often. Uh-oh. Evening to you, sir.
The stench! Is this some manner of sewer?
It's the river, sir. Actually, this stonework is from one of the vanished quarters.
I'm in no need of a history lesson.
It flows downstream, sir.
It's cold out tonight.
My ears are clutching at every sound. Is it safe down here?
Rats everywhere.
First time, sir.
Where is Madame Xiao Xiao? I came for the House of Blossoms. If you thugs mean to waylay me...
Madame Xiao Xiao awaits you at the house, sir. I'm to escort you personally, if you'll just follow me.
This strutting rooster is being led right to the hen house. I'll play the fox.
Deathly exposed. If I was to be seen dallying with these blossoms, I'd be ruined.
I wouldn't worry, sir. Not many can afford Madame Xiao Xiao's den of delights. You'll only be rubbing shoulders with folks like yourself.
You think the Aristos don't snipe and gossip as you commons do? They're even worse. I was told my identity would be protected.
Don't get any ideas. The madam's been good to you.
I wish there was a sloop stall nearby.
Weather's turning.
Hey, what could that have been?
Madam wants us to check into everything. Go look.
What's your game, huh?
Bah, whatever. Keep it together. Keep it together. What?
I'll root out whoever did this!
Search it. I've got your back.
This place will be your tomb, Lifter. Someone's around here for sure. Maybe I'll sleep tonight. Some of the toppers these girls have to cater to.
here often. Uh-oh. Evening to you, sir.
The stench! Is this some manner of sewer?
It's the river, sir. Actually, this stonework is from one of the vanished quarters.
I'm in no need of a history lesson. No such reek comes off the water in Oldale.
Shit flows downstream, sir.
It hurts.
Ears clutching at every sound. Is it safe down here?
Only echoes, sir.
Don't talk to me of danger. I've been to the docks.
I should get more sleep.
Madam's been good to you. This damned city.
I'd welcome some warm coffee. What's going on over there?
Madam wants us to check into
everyone. Anyone there?
Go look.
Nothing to sweat over.
This stress will do me in. That or the gloom.
This damned city. What?